In this tutorial, I'll show you how to generate intersecting vertices in 5 ways. The easiest method is to create a mesh, subdivide it by going to the edit mode, type A to select all, and S to subdivide. The second method is grid fill. In order to use the grid fill, we must have even number of vertices. In edit mode, press Ctrl F to grid fill. In edit mode, type M to merge the vertices at the center, type G to move, and type E to extrude. Shift select the last 2 vertices and type F to connect them. Let's connect the vertices to create intersections. The third method is to use auto merge like this. This option is only available in edit mode. Select any edges, type G to move it a bit, type 1 to vertex select, and select the intersection to generate a new vertex. The fourth method is the TinyCAD add-on. Right-click and select the third option. The fifth method is the knife tool. In edit mode, type K and click the left mouse button to create new edges. Press Enter to finalize. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.